The man accused of stabbing Derek Chauvin 22 times in federal prison has been granted the motion to continue the trial and plea deadline for John Turscak. The order set the jury trial for April 16th at 9:30 a.m. According to the order, the plea deadline for John Turscak is now March 29th.